and it's a Labor Day party weekend. Come on, answer me, please.
Out in the country, past the city limit sign, where there's a honky tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folks go to boost.
They have no pop. They have no soda.
No.
That's funny.
Not how much my chicken cost.
$3 exactly. Think three bucks came to $2.90 something.
No.
$3. Next up, Arby's. I mean, you know what I mean. Dollar General.
I'm saying you're going to Arby's for what?
Right, get my job back. It's so funny, you know why? They have a pop, Arby's does still. You know, I know. Because the machines are connected. These aren't connected. The pop machines aren't connected like Arby's are. You know what I mean? Huh? They still pop inside, right? The radio doesn't have a pop. That sucks, doesn't it, right? The one that Arby's are connected, I start busting laughing. What's funny? Arby's are connected. What do you mean? You guys don't know that, but Arby's uses the same box. They think I'm nuts. Look at some goodies. Dollar store.
See?
It's a pain for you, it's just pills.
Aspirin?
Yep. You want any pop of that too or not? Oh yeah, you still have pop, don't you?
Huh? I have to pop in the back, don't I?
Should.
Bloody doobie.
New caddy.